particularly excited to cut off some of those tall PVC pipes.
Sort of satisfying.
Like, yeah, like you're taking the flag of the enemy. Finally, we're in there. We got it.
Yes!
Up in this general direction and up to the left, and I've marked it with orange ties around trees. So you should be able to get there now. If you continue up here, we are going about a half mile into a shack. It's been there at least 15 years or more. On the shack, for the shack demolishing crew, it looks like you've got good tools. And at least everything I've read is that as you take the roof off first, then one by one, the sides. Take it down, put it in the trucks, haul it to the old Sabre dump. The idea that I had was we hike in here, and you'll see pipes even going all the way back into here. Everybody should break into teams of two. So you should have a buddy on this, all right? Or three. Now, have you already sort of informally created some teams here? No.
Wow.
It does put it in fast. Wow. Oh, good. Good, good. I was thinking
one.
That the saws always been bouncing off.
Let me flip it back in again.
All right.
The flags are coming down.